Happy Trails Farm Animal Sanctuary in Ravenna is home to several potbelly pigs.
Come on, Mr. Bubs.
But animal care manager Callie Miller says space at home is getting tight.
Our ideal capacity with pigs is 15, and right now we're at 17. It might not seem like a lot, but these guys socially require a lot, and so that can put a lot of stress on them if we've got a lot of differing personalities.
They're hoping to find safe and welcoming homes for the swine that are brought to their care from shelters and humane agencies.
A lot of times owners become over their heads with pigs. They don't realize the veterinary care that goes into them, the training that goes into them, and they either end up dumped at humane shelters. We've had pigs dumped here.
Miller hopes interested adopters will do their research and be willing to learn about the full range of responsibilities.
They say they have the mental capacity of a 3-year-old, so you have to be able to keep them busy. They organize patterns. They learn to open every drawer in your house. Come on, guys.
They can tear up a yard, and size can matter.
Obviously, with their size, if they do have any personality issues, any behavioral issues, they can become quite dangerous.
Miller says they have a similar lifespan to a dog of about 15 years.
Elsa is about 5 years old. Bernie here is actually about 3, and Dewey is approximately 4 to 5 years old.
The sanctuary is hoping to make room for more pigs in need, but that doesn't mean it won't be hard to say goodbye.
I would say the hardest part is adoption, because you're so happy that they're finding that home that's going to appreciate them, but then you're also losing one of your friends.